Hi, my name is Frankfurt Delbert, and today I'm reviewing Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Not the television show, I'm reviewing the movie from 1992, starring Luke Perry, Christy Swanson, Rector Hauer. You got a good cast here. Buffy is one of the coolest teenagers at her school. It's the 1990s. She's a cheerleader, and she's having the time of her life. She wants to just literally...
All I want to do is graduate from high school, go to Europe, marry Christian Slater, and die.
Not a bad goal in life. Anyways, they're getting ready for the dance. You know, she's cheerleading. She's doing all her cool stuff, like what a high school girl should do at the time. But there's this guy, this creepy guy, Donald Sutherland, and he's following her, kind of stalking her. He's stalking her because she is the chosen one. For centuries, there's been this chosen one who has to take out the main vampire, played by Rector Hauer. She constantly fails, and then a new chosen one is reborn, et cetera, et cetera. This keeps happening through the centuries, and Donald Sutherland keeps being reborn, has to train her, and then dies, et cetera. But this time, Donald Sutherland thinks he found something in Buffy. I don't know what he sees that she would be the chosen one. Maybe she's good at cheerleading, I don't know. He starts convincing her that she is the chosen one and starts training her and shows her that there are vampires everywhere. And she becomes Buffy the Vampire Slayer. She has to train, and they train, learn how to kick vampires' asses. So after all the training, Luke Perry and her, he's kind of this loser in the opening of the movie, and then becomes like her friend and starts helping, and of course, love interest ensues. Who can blame him? It's freaking Luke Perry. I mean, they really dressed him down in this movie. They put his hair forward, but there's a scene later on I'll bring up where he becomes macho cool guy. So her and Luke Perry take out a bunch of vampires. Of course, Donald Sutherland's character doesn't end up making it. It was kind of weird because I really can't tell if he actually wanted to be in this movie or if this was more of a paycheck for him.
Couldn't bring myself to say I was making a film called Buffy the Vampire Slayer.
Buffy realizes that she has to take on the main vampire, Rector Hauer. There's this school dance that like meant the world to her before she became the Vampire Slayer, but she's gonna go to it. All her friends think she's weird now. Buffy goes to the dance, she goes solo, but Luke Perry comes in, and this is actually my favorite scene in the movie. There's this awesome music by Toad the Wet Sprocket.
Where do my ass kick to ask for the dance?
Maybe.
Buffy and Pike are dancing, and he's like, you know, Buffy, you're not like other girls. She's like, yes, I am. And then they start making out. I love this scene. And then, of course, the vampires come, they ruin the dance, and Buffy has to save the day. I really enjoyed watching this again, and I had just as much fun now as I did when I was a kid. Also, it's great seeing Luke Perry. He was one of my favorite actors. I loved him in 90210. He was a man crush for me. And he's really good in this, and rest in peace, Luke Perry. And actually, Paul Rubens, Pee Wee Herman, he steals the show in this. It's like, when he's dying, it's not a perfect movie, but it is a lot of fun. I would give it 4.5 out of 5 wooden stakes.
The vampire.
Well, that's the cheesiest vampire I've ever seen in my life. It's not sharp enough, but I think I can make it do it. So, are you gonna give me cheesy vampire?
I am the vampire.
Here we go.